to the aid of your people, God. Come to the aid of your people, God. Come to the aid of your people, God. Come, Lord Jesus. Come, Holy Spirit. Come, Lord God Almighty, Lord of hosts, send a host to America, God. Come to the aid of your people, God. Come to the aid of your people, God. Oh, come to the aid of your people, Lord. Contend with those who contend with us. Fight against those who fight against us. We worship you now. We worship you now. We worship you now. We honor you, Lord. We magnify your holy name, O God. Come to the aid of your people, Lord. We need you, Jesus. We need you, Holy Spirit. Come, Lord Jesus, come, Lord Jesus, come to the aid of your people now, Lord. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Glory and honor and praise be unto you, O God. Glory, honor, and praise be unto you, O God. To you we ascribe glory, honor, dominion, power, and strength. Father God, thank you this morning that all power belong to you. All authority, Father God, all power you have transferred to the church. Father God, thank you this morning in the mighty name of Jesus Christ that, Father God, you've given us the grace yet to see another day, a day not promised, Father God. Yet here we are in the land of the living, Father God, in accordance with your word. You said, oh God, contend with those who contend with us and fight against those who fight against us. Father God, we cannot fight in this battle because you said, be still and know that I am God. You said, I will be exalted among the nations. I will be exalted in the earth. Father God, exalt yourself, oh God, among the nations now. Exalt, oh God, your name in all the earth, that the world will see and know that you are God and there is none beside you. Holy and reverence, oh God, are you God this morning? We thank you, we praise you for your loving kindness and your tender mercies. Thank you that there is no one compares to you. Thank you that you are God and you are God all by yourself. Thank you that you are holy, you are righteous. Thank you that you are prayer answering God. Thank you that you hear the prayers of your people, God, and we bless your holy name. This morning, we thank you, Father God, for your grace is sufficient for us. Your strength, oh God, is made perfect in our weakness, oh God. Thank you that by the grace of Almighty God, we will not grow weary in well-doing. We will not grow weary in praying for America. We will not grow weary, oh God, praying for the people of Ukraine. We will not grow weary, oh God, putting thousands of demons to flight. We will not grow weary, oh God, in doing well in the name of Jesus. Thank you. Thank you, Father God, for you said the battle belongs to the Lord. Father God, the battle belonged to you. The battle in America belonged to you. The battle in the Ukraine belonged to you. The battle belongs to the Lord, and the victory belongs to the people of God. So, Father, we thank you this morning that we don't have to fight in the battle. All we do, oh God, is put on the full armor of God, and having done all to stand, stand still, for we shall see, my God, the salvation of the Lord today in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father God, we lift up, oh God, the government that is upon your shoulders. We pray for the government of the United States of America, the government, God, that you have chosen by your name, the one, oh God, that you have appointed, oh God, the one you have anointed to rule and lead this country, Father God, in the name of Jesus Christ. You said, touch not mine anointed, do my servant, my prophets no harm. Father God, in the name of Jesus, Jesus, you said in your word that vengeance belonged to you. And God, it is your responsibility to repay the vengeance. My God, Father God, we come asking you to repay the vengeance upon the wicked. Rain down your wrath, oh God, upon the wicked on today, upon the wicked across America. Father God, in the name of Jesus, expose the plans of evil. Expose the plans of the wicked. Father God, in the name of Jesus, let their plans fumble. Let their plans tumble. Let their plans, oh God, tremble. Oh God, as the earth, oh God, began to shake, let everything that is hidden be revealed in the name of Jesus Christ. And Father God, we just don't want it to be revealed. But we ask, oh God, that you would take divine action, that you would rain down, my God, your judgment upon the wicked in this country. Father God, we bless you. We praise you that there is no one like you, God. You alone deserve the praise, the glory, honor, dominion, power, and strength, because it all belonged to you. Thank you, God, in the mighty name of Jesus, that you are the one true God. You are the true and the living God. I thank you. You said before we call, you will answer. While we are still speaking, you will hear. Thank you, Father God, on today, that America belonged to Jesus. Satan, I serve you. Notice now, you have no power here. You have no authority here. Get out in the name of Jesus Christ, by the power of the true God, by the spirit of the true God, the truth and nothing but the truth. The whole truth shall come forth. And Father God, your judgment shall come upon the wicked immediately. Your judgment shall come upon the wicked suddenly, oh God, in the name of Jesus. All of their plans, oh God, whatever is abroad, their plans, oh God, abroad, their plans domestically, their plans within the nation shall come to nothing in the name of God the Father, Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God, and the Ruach Kadosh. Thank you, God, that in America it will always be said, in God we trust. Thank you, God, in America it will always be said, Jesus is Lord in America. Thank you, God, that souls shall be saved. Thank you, God, about the thousands upon thousands and thousands upon 10,000s will ask the question, what must I do to be saved? And thank you that you have your church, my God, positioned in the land to lead them, oh God, to the cross of Jesus Christ. We thank you, God, we come to the altar on today and we lay it all at your feet. In the name of Jesus, we thank you this morning that America, God, cannot be taken away by Satan, because he is defeated. My God, in the name of Jesus, and he's been stripped of his power. He's been stripped of every authority. Therefore, every wicked in the land shall be stripped of their power. They shall be stripped of their authority. They shall lose their finances. They shall lose every resources that they have in the name of Jesus, because they came against the wrong country. They came against the wrong people. And I thank you this morning, for you said, ask, and it shall be given. Seek, and we will find. Knock, and the door shall be opened. Oh God, we thank you for the peace of Israel. We pray for the peace of Jerusalem. We thank you, oh God, that they shall prosper that love you. Oh, Jerusalem, 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 a city that is built upon the hill, where the devil's schemes and plans cannot prosper, because it is your country. And Father God, we thank you for the nation of Israel. We thank you for the city of Jerusalem. We thank you that peace shall be within the walls of Jerusalem, and all of Israel's enemies shall come tumbling down in the mighty name of Jesus. And God, we bless your holy name today. Thank you that you are God, and you are God all by yourself. And we will be forever mindful to give you all the praise, glory, and honor. Thank you for the full covering of the precious blood of Jesus. Thank you for the protection of angels. Thank you, God, at every makosukurebesh kiriatata, that every plus plan, straight schemes of the enemy that try to rise up against us, every flood that try to come up against us, God, you promise you will raise up a standard, raise the standard high on today. In Jesus' name, we give you praise. We love you, God, and we appreciate you. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father God. In Jesus' name, we're warriors. God bless you. Good morning. Praying you are having a blessed morning already. Go forth, have yourself a blessed day, and know that God is on our side. And these eyes, our eyes, will see the wicked destroy immediately and suddenly in Jesus' name. Servant of the Lord, Derek Lynn coming once again with Praying for America. Until the next time, take care, warriors. Bye-bye.